8th of May, off to LA.
Water, quick coffee, and then it's off to the airport. Checked in through security, got charged for oversized baggage. Not really the one, but yeah, time for the second coffee, I think. Currently 24 hours deep into a fast. Made the decision last night that I'm not gonna eat from last night's dinner until I get to LA, and it'll be like 31 hours altogether. But you know what? I don't like airplane food, it sucks. The macros are shit, so I thought, have a long fast, get loads of health benefits, drink loads of water, all good baby. Just touched down in LAX, it's like 4 a.m. UK time, so I am feeling a bit lagging. Need to go through immigration, get my bags, then get an Uber. Still haven't eaten yet, need to get some food too. Through immigration, waiting for the Uber.
Yes, bro. What's going on, man?
What's going on? How's it going? Finally here at my bros in LA. That was one long ass day of traveling. I'm gonna sleep. See you tomorrow.